drawing an elephant on a piece of paper and cut it out. To cut the inside of the elephant, pinch the paper first. Parents can help you cut the cardboard. When you do this, make sure the two colorful sides of the wrapping paper are touching. Thank you. When measuring the paper for the sides of the elephant, you need to measure at least an inch wider than the sides. To help smooth the paper over the curves of the elephant, you might have to clip in areas or overlap the paper a little bit.